3 years after the Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School shooting, Broward County Public Schools honored victims with volunteer and community service activities. Students on campus and those learning from home were encouraged to find ways to positively impact the lives of others. There will be a district-wide Moment of Reflection Friday, February 12th at 10:17 a.m. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.